Hey everyone, so in order to download any invoice from any application, either Flipkart or Amazon or any other applications, you need to follow this method. Okay, so firstly you need to turn on the mobile data and you need to install either Amazon or Flipkart application, on whichever application you have purchased something. Okay, so currently I have purchased my camera from Flipkart, so I'll be opening Flipkart application. And you need to go to this top left three dots, and you need to click on that. And over here you'll get the option My Orders. You need to click on that. And here you can see the orders which have been delivered. So you need to click on any order which you wanted to download your invoice. Okay. So currently, for example, I'll be showing you this one. So I'll be clicking on the first one. And over here, if you scroll down a bit, you can see invoice download. So you need to click on that invoice download option. And here you can see download has been completed. I'll show you guys. So the download completed. You can click on that if you wanted to check it. So here you can see it has been downloaded. And if you wanted it to be saved to your drive, you need to click on this drive option over top right corner. And you can click on save option. So in this method, it will also be saved to your Google Drive. So in this method, you can easily download your invoice from in any of your applications. Okay, thanks for watching.